that, yeah?
Yeah.
A bit closer.
Fine day to celebrate the Liddle's wedding day. Congratulations, you two. Today I'm really chuffed to be your best man. Mean so much this little jingle's for you. Has anyone ever told you, mate, that you're punching way up with your weight? And I'm really surprised that you turned out straight. So let me tell you about my mucker. Some say he's a right rope bugger, but I reckon he's alright. Most days when Aaron's out kitchen fit and he's sat daydreaming, wishing he was fishing, scrapping with a sea bass. Where trouble melts like cold ice pops, and there ain't no sign of granite tops. That's where he'd rather be. So don't be fooled when he says he's out of job. He's probably on his boat trying to land a cod. The lad loves a fish. So let me tell you about the stag do. We drove through three countries, drove a mile or two. It took us about 4 days. So three banger cars and some blow-up willies, and I know that we probably looked a bit silly, but we did it all for a laugh. We gave Aaron a spray tan and a tight dress. He drank, got aftershock, he was a right mess, but he's like the exorcist, spewing up. Aaron burned a wally with a firework while Nathan's on the dance floor trying to twerk. It was a crazy stag do. Down to Captain, try and keep Aaron sober, but I reckon you'll struggle later on. Aaron, you've got a beautiful family, but I reckon you'll have another kid for three, especially after you get it on tonight. Now that's me. Over and out, and I am left with the doubt that these two are meant to be. So if anyone needs me or my guitar, you'll find me over at the bar. That's where I can't wait to be. So will everyone please raise a glass to me best pal and his gorgeous lass. I'd like to propose a toast.